You seem to be doing well. The farm looks great. Ooh, whoa. So, you've been here for a while, and I'm sure you've acquired some cloth by now, right? She just sent me some yesterday. Well, did you know that you can use cloth to tailor all kinds of clothes? All you need is access to a sewing machine. And I happen to have one at home. Feel free to swing by. Trees just grew, so it's messy. I have some little headstones over here for the creepy vibes. I have nothing over here except for a broken path. Right here is my little cow barn. I love these mods so much. They're so cute. You to my cows and my chickens in a second. I have not unlocked this yet. Okay, so now I'm gonna start the time. I try not to pause the time too much unless it's like I really need to. I think today is the dance, and I am romancing Sebastian. Just bad with forgetting, like, the things I need to turn into the Center. And if you've never played this game before, it is so cute and fun and relaxing. I think it has to be one of my favorite games. But it has like such, like it's relaxing, but at the same time, it has so much depth to it. There's so much to learn. Because it's too late for them to grow. We're about to make some money for real. Okay, I'm almost done watering. I hate this part. I can't wait until I get a bunch more sprinklers. Oh, okay, I have some money. I'll come back and get that. The dance. So I'll sell this stuff. I should keep some money, but whatever. Mayonnaise, cauliflower, parsnips, and milk. And I'll just sell that. Okay. Let's start the time back. Just do it. Spend all my money. We'll get 4 each to decorate. Yeah. I love the noises in this game. It's so satisfying. Let's get one of these. Do I want these? These are cute.
It's not fair. Why can't I be a flower green? Flower green. Oh, you
Please. I'm not trying to wait until next year. Oh no. episodes left. And then I have, I think they're called OFAs. Forgive me if I'm wrong. I'm only recently getting more into animes. And I'm also reading the manga. I just finished the first one. And, oh, I think I just glitched out. It is not so different, but, you know, it's a little different. So it's just really interesting to me to, like, point out all the differences and, like, you know, get to learn some extra information. Oh. No, I always have difficulty getting, how do I get it out? Oh my god. What's going on? No. Oh, why are they already fed? Is that why it's not letting me get it out? I was like, what am I doing wrong? I've been babysitting myself. Okay, I guess they just didn't eat yesterday. No, don't get out. I forgot to put up the eggs in the mayonnaise machine. I need to make some more. But yeah, Attack on Titan is so good. I think my favorite character is... I'm running around. Levi, for obvious reasons, if you know what I mean. And I also love... pissing me off. If you don't know, you'll find out. I really like Anji. I love Anji. I also love, what's his name? Erwin. Oh, look, a cow inside. Yeah, I don't think they ate because of the flower dance. Oh, and I love Armin, did I say that? And I love Sean. I think those are my favorite characters. And I love Mikasa, but I wish she had more personality besides just loving Eren. I mean, I love Eren too, but you know. But yeah, and I also recently finished Death Note. Oh my god. We need one more golden parsnip, please. You're telling me I don't have any. Oh no, I don't think I can finish it. Oh no, unless I still have some, or I have one somewhere amongst my things. Okay, let's turn this stuff in. Some jelly, I forgot the jelly. Oh, no, please. Let's make some more jelly. Oh, I guess I could have put the strawberries in there. Let's just put this. Okay, now we can sell all our things. Do I need jelly for anything? I think I already turned that in. I get so nervous putting everything in the box. I think I'm gonna keep some eggs. Should I keep that? I might already have some. I'll just sell it because I'm money hungry in this game. And I just spent a bunch of money yesterday. Let's put some eggs away. Didn't sell it. I'm so annoying. I was distracted talking to y'all. We'll just keep it. You know what? Let's be good. Let's be organized. Okay. I don't have room. I need more chests. How much is it to make a chest? Oh, 50. I have wood somewhere, but I'm kind of lazy, so... This rare crow is so cute. Oh my god. Let's put her over here. I guess there for now. Excuse me, bean plant. You're in my way. Where should I put this stuff? Maybe I could put that there. Let's put them. I want to put that one for some reason with the cows, because they're like little daisies, and my cow's name is Daisy. Put that there. I overthink these things. Should I put it inside or outside? I kind of want to put it inside because it's a little empty. Excuse me, Rona. You're in my way. I'm trying to make your bin pretty. I don't know where to put it. I feel like anywhere you put it, it'll be cute. Oh wait, let's put it in front of the barn. Maybe. I don't know. I'm very indecisive. I forget. Okay. Copper and coal. I hate how hard it is to get coal. Need four. You know what? Oh my god. I'm dumb. No. I have bombs already, right? Oh no. You know what happened? I passed out in the mines. I died. And I lost all my bombs. I had a of them. But, you know, I kinda suck at combat. Sometimes I'm okay. Let's get some more food. Oh, I forgot to put my coal back. I feel like I need more food, because I'm always dying. I'm trying to make it to the end of the mines. I just really suck. Lazy to go put my coal and iron back. So, is that enough food? Oof, hopefully that's enough. Let's go. I have the minecarts unlocked. Oh, so I recently, well, I kind of knew this, but I've just never seen anyone do it. You can decorate the town. So, I'm kind of excited to do that once I finish my farm. Oh, I'm nervous. Hold on. I think I've died on this floor, like, twice. Oh my god. Okay. I had just bought a powerful, sword. And then I found one. Oh, look, see how bad I suck. Oh my god, we're so lucky. Yeah. I suck at mining, but it's also one of my favorite things to do in this game. Oh. I kinda just spam it. There we go. Oh my god, I need to eat. picture of a shirt. I don't know if he's asking if I want it. Oh my god, we got lucky again. We should get this gold though. Should I use the bomb here? Just to do it. Cause it's fun. Okay. No geo. Stairs. I thought I was gonna get lucky and it was gonna be like right there. I wanna dig in the dirt. I wanna dig in the dirt, but I am really trying to make it to the end of the mines. Oh, come on. Please give me a stairs. Or ladders, I guess they're not stairs. Watching or reading. I also just finished the Vampire Diaries. I've watched it since I was a kid, and I just never made it through the whole thing because I would stop and start and stop and start. But I got my boyfriend to start watching it. Character emo. Your maximum energy level has increased. save file, though. I have never started the storyline. Ever. Oh my god, there's a fly or a gnat on my screen, and I thought it was in the game. And I was about to start whacking. I thought it was like a bat. So fast, I love them. Oh. I hate the water. Oh, I cannot talk. I hate the, what are they called? These things. These sprinklers. Oh my god. My mind. It's just empty all the time. Oh, look. I hate the ones that are like only water for. Like, how does that help me? It barely helps me. Here we go. No. Okay. I'm telling y'all, I suck. I suck at this character. I hope I'm somewhat relaxing whenever I watch gaming ASMR videos. I don't really watch them to go to sleep. I just watch them like before I go to bed. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Wind down, because I can't, like, I like to pay attention to them. Potatoes. But maybe you guys are sleeping. But that's good. I also would love to start streaming. Sure yet, but yeah, I don't like, I would want to make YouTube videos, like regular ones, not ASMR ones, but I think I'm too boring. I don't know what I would do. I don't think people would watch. People are very here I am again, I suck. Did I already pick it up? All my inventory is full. Oh no. Tragic, hold on. just have to get the hang of talking, paying attention to chats, and playing, because multitasking is hard. Oh, I've been trying to work out lately. My boyfriend is at the store trying to buy some weights, but they don't have any. Did I already milk you? Should I keep some milk? Whatever. Oh, I'm almost sold out. I think I'm gonna keep that egg. Yeah, there we go. I kind of want to hurry up and go to tomorrow already. Oh my god. I didn't notice my time was paused. You guys. It's fine. We'll probably just go to sleep early. Well, not yet, though. Not yet. What am I doing? this geode with my man Clint. Yeah, I planted some trees over here. I want to plant trees everywhere so I could cut them down. Because getting wood is a little difficult. Let's go to the mines. No, not the mines. The town. Okay. I love digging. No. 9 a.m. Okay. Well, we're close. Oh. You know what? Let's go. Oh my god. Wait. No. I don't think. I was thinking about the parsnips. And I was like, did I sell my gold parsnip? But I don't think so. I'm sorry if I startled you guys. Let's see if I have another gold parsnip. I didn't even check. Wasting time waiting for Glint. What did I? Okay, no. Yeah, no, I don't have another one. Do I still need wheat? How many wheats do I need? I don't know what it's for. Oh, I think I can complete this. I should just do it. Why would I check the fish bundle? They're probably screaming at me like it's that one. Okay, we need 200 wood, almost 200, and then almost 100. Okay, I don't know if I have, I think I do have 10 hardwood. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my god, as Jess. Oh my god. And I fought her. I like posted up on her. Hello. I hope things are going well on the Forks farm. Oh yeah, Forks. Show you how bad I am. Oops. listed. I look down for 1 second. 1 second. The water kind of trips me out right here. If I look at it for too long, hurry up. There we go. Oh my god, I'm scared. Where's my... Oh, look, see. Usually, they're not like this easy with the mod, but that one was really easy. Let's try again. Sometimes they still go a little crazy. But, yeah, I've tried so many times to learn, and it's just too difficult for me. This other game I really want to play. I think it's out, but it's still like early access, so it's not complete yet. But it's called Sunhaven. It's very, very similar to Stardew Valley, but more. I guess Stardew Valley is very magical. Sunhaven is like medieval, and like there's dragons, and you have powers and magic. Oh, I was gonna go say hi to Sebastian, and then in the day, I think. But it's so cute. Look it up. I really want it, but I've kinda told myself not to get it until I finish Stardew Valley, at least. Like, more than I've finished, because I have never really finished anything from it. Oh, I'm dumb. That's Sebastian's house. I was distracted. I was like, gotta go home, gotta get to sleep to see him tomorrow. I don't know if he's home actually, but yeah, he's not home. Where is he? I have this mod. Oh, they're at the saloon. Okay, let's go. Everyone's there. They be partying. On whatever today's Friday. I think Friday. They all get together. I can't be left out. My man's gonna be like, "Where's my girl at? She didn't wanna come see me." About his storyline yet, to be honest. Wait, where's the saloon? Am I dumb? I think I passed it. Like, I haven't been able to get his next cutscene because it hasn't been raining. Let's go. Hello, everyone. Let's, buy... and Shane a beer. Here you go, Bam. You're welcome. Where's Shane? Next to the fire as always. My mod, my edit, how it looks in the saloon. Oh wow, Scarlet, how'd you know this was my favorite? Because you're a drunk, Shane. What's the point of life if all you do is work based? You're so right. Robin is busy. Okay, y'all are busy. Okay. I've been working hard all week. I deserve a little relaxation on Fridays. Handling salty fish all day makes me really thirsty. The weather doesn't really matter to me. I typically stay near my shop year-round. I think they always say the same thing. Relax and take a break. Your grandfather always worked himself too hard. just go talk to the deans or however old they are. Sorry, I'm not very good. Sebastian is beating him. It's my man. Should I let Sam win for once? Nah. Okay. He used to have a crush on Abigail, but I stole him from her. She didn't seem very interested though. We're all going to hang out in the saloon this evening. It's kind of like a family tradition, I guess. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Let's go to the beach. No, not actually, but that's stuck in my head. This way. I be getting lost still sometimes. Like the little bunny. I saw a bunny the other day, two bunnies at the park. I love bunnies. If they weren't so much work, I would have one as a pet. I still want to sleep kind of late. Oh my god, the spreading weeds. Oh my god. I've never unlocked this before. Is it unlocked? Yes. Oh, wow. So much money. I need to check the Stardew wiki. For Sebastian's cousin. Between noon and 11 p.m. So we have till noon. Okay. Where was this? I don't know. Noon and 11 p.m. I guess fortune teller. Neutral. Okay. Oh, I didn't sell that stuff. I would have made a lot more money. Oh, look, my cat's inside. So cute. Oh, I love it when it rains because I don't have to water my plants. Wow, I can't believe I forgot to turn this stuff in. Do I need it for anything? I don't think I do. Maybe I'll keep like a shell or something. Nah, okay. I need some wood. Let's, oh, is that maple syrup? There's a reason. Oh my god. We're getting things done today. Okay. Oh look, I have some crops. Oh my god, I have to get a golden one. Look at all these. Oh my god, I'm excited. Such a good farmer. Okay, but did I have some crops over there that was ready? Oh, all these damn trees, please. One. I literally have one thing that's ready. A potato. Oh yeah, we got some gold star. Can't think. Parsnips. Let's go. I have like these random scarecrows because my farm is a mess. Oh, my chickens are inside. Oh my god. I forgot to get the milk barrel thing to milk my cows. so sorry if, like, I haven't been speaking evenly into the microphone, but I'm still getting used to it, you know? I can hear myself though, so that helps. Usually there's like a little log that blocks this way, but if you upgrade your axe and cut it down, you could go in here and you can get access to this wood. I forgot what it's called. Is it hardwood or is that Animal Crossing? It might be. Thank you. Issues.